Hello children, a very good morning to all. How do you do? Hope you are all fine and safe. Good children, stay home, stay safe. Welcome to grade 1 math class. See children, before we see the topic, shall we do one activity? Good. See children, what letters? Yes, these are balls. Yes children, today for using balls only, we are going to do one activity. Okay children, look at my right hand. How many balls are here? Yes, two balls. See children, look at my left hand. How many balls are here? Yes, two balls. See children, now I am going to combining the balls, then joining the balls. Okay children, now look at my hands. How many balls are all together? Yes, four balls. See children, what we did here? We are combining, we are joining. We are altogether the balls, is it children? So the word combining, joining, altogether, there are all words are mean that addition. Okay children, today we are going to learn about addition. Are you ready children?
Today we are going to learn about chapter 3, addition. Okay children, are you ready? Good. See, look at the picture. How many birds are sitting in the branch? Yes. Two birds are sitting in a branch. See children. See, then one more bird is flying towards the branch. See children. See, shall we move on to the next one? See, now how many birds are sitting in a branch? Yes, three birds are sitting in a branch. That one more bird joined with them. See children. Now make how many birds? Now how many birds are sitting in the branch? Yes, three birds. Two and one. Make three birds. Okay children, see, so two and one make three. Here and means to add, and means to add. Okay children, instead of to add, we can use the symbol plus. This is the addition symbol. This we can say as a plus. See, this one we call as a is equal to. So how can we read 2 plus 1 is equal to 3? We can read as 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Okay children, shall we move on to the next one? See, addition means to putting together, combining and joining. Then simple of addition is plus. Simple of addition is plus. Okay children, the result of addition is called as sum. The result of addition is called as sum. Okay children, so we see some examples. See, look at the pictures and write how many are together. See children, we have learned just before. Is it children? What is the meaning of altogether? To add the things. Is it, you know? So we are going to add these two groups. Okay children, see, look at the first group. How many words are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So this group has 4 balls. Okay children, then look at the next group. Only 1. So this group has only 1 ball. So after 4 balls, we add 1 more ball. Okay children, see. So after 4 balls, just we add 1 ball. So now we have how many balls? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, 4 and 1 make 5. Now this box we have 5 balls. Okay children, shall we move on to the next one? See, look at the next example. What it is? Yes, this is the floss. See children, how many floss are together? See, look at the first group. This group has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this group has 6 floss. See children, look at the next group. 1, 2. So this group has 2 floss. Okay children, after 6 floss, we add 2 more floss. Okay children, now we have how many floss? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after 6, yes, 7, 8. So totally we have a 8 plus. So this we can written as a first we have a 6 plus, then and instead of only we can put plus. Good children. Then we can write the next 2. So 6 plus 2 we Are you understand? Shall we move on to next one? Good. See, look at this example. How many pencil has first group? Yes, this way. This group has only one pencil. See children, look at the next group. How many pencils are in second group? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, after one pencil, we can add 6 more pencils. Okay children, after one pencil, we can add 6 more pencils. So, after one, see, after one, we can start from 2. See, 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, totally we have a 7 pencils. So, this we can written as a 1. Then, instead of 1, we can put plus. Then, this group has 6. Then, totally how many pencils are together? Yes, 7. So, this we can read as a 1. Plus 6 is equal to 7. Good children, I hope you all are very clear in today's topic. Now we are in homework session. Do the given assignment in practice book. Refer practice book page number 25 and 26. Okay children, I will meet you in the next video. Bye, thank you.